I put pressure on myself. I'm a perfectionist, which is a detriment. This time, I want people to see more about who I am.
I'm shaking.
Are you?
I'm so nervous.
Treating me kind, sweet destiny. Somehow the one that I need will find me eventually. I had a vision of love, and it was all that you've given me.
I was here 8 years ago, season one.
Who was your coach?
Keith Urban.
Okay. Can I
Diana
be your coach
is
now?
Fierce. She is fierce. This moment is incredible. Welcome home. I am so happy to see you here. That always means a lot of growth. The technique you have is unmatched. You've got such a technical voice. But there is another side of you, which I think is very insightful and profound, that wants to come out. I know I can bring out the best in what you need.
Thank you.
First of all, I don't think it's anything that, like, you can teach anybody. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like you either have it or you don't. And you're one of those artists to where you just have it. I'm not gonna promise you anything. I'm gonna tell you, we're gonna go all the way. Do you hear me?
Diana, you know what I love? You just are in control. There's no doubt in my mind that you're gonna nail it. And so I am super excited that you've come back. Your voice is stupidly good. But there's a reason why you're back. And it's not just to continue doing the same thing. So let's do something different. Let's make sure that you start to really get a career going.
Well, I'm the queen of different, so I would love to work with you. First of all, I don't have anyone on my team. I'm the only one with no singers. I feel like I've been waiting for someone really special to come, and you're it. And I would love you to be the first person on my team.
The decision is yours. Firstly, I'd like to thank everybody. It really is an honour to be here. And so I'll say thank you so very much, each of you. I'm going to go with George.
Yeah!
on my first festival team, and I'm delighted. Insane.
Welcome back. Well done, honey. Well done.
Oh, relief.
Well, that's a good one, isn't it?
It was worth the wait.
I know.
Hey, boy George, are you happy?
Yeah, you happy now?
That's not a big enough word.
Wow. I mean, seriously.
Seriously.
No one's sung like that.
I think you're off to the races, George.
I know. Well, I've been through quite a bit of stress today. Most of it self-inflicted.
Bloody hell, I cried.
She can win The Voice. If she can't, who can?